Welcome back, everybody. Thanks for watching another episode. I want to start this video out by saying happy birthday to my youngest. Today she's turning 16. Happy birthday, Monks. Hopefully you have a good one. We got a couple more to come, of course, until you're an adult, but it's feeling really good. Keep it up, Monks. Well, anyways, back out here at the beach on my daughter's birthday, so you know we're going to get some crab. Let's throw them out and see what happens. Talking about. Happy birthday, Lil. Then got us a meal. Alright, now y'all know my boy made. It's that East Bay fish layer. I don't know what y'all know about, but bam! West Coast cultures. Appreciate it. Look at that thing, boys. Ooh, at least a six. Six and a half. We'll check it later. Remember the movie, The Birds? They're coming. Here we are. How to make delicious tasting crab. First, I start with bringing home sea water. Straight from the ocean, there's the water. Add a little bit of, Old Bay seasoning, and good to go. Just wanted to show you guys this jumbo I got. Told y'all measure them. So let's hook it,
at least 7.25. At least 7.25.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and dispatch this crab. We're going to leave them whole, but we will go ahead and lift up this apron and give them a little stick and wiggle, wiggle. And that should be it. Yeah, we got them. Just the nerves I'm moving around, but now we ain't gotta worry about him trying to get out and popping his claws. That's how I like to do it. Some people don't care, they shove them in there, and I just don't like it because sometimes they rip their stuff off or they pop. But good enough either way. Let this thing boil, come back to a boil. Since he's so big, we'll do it for 20 minutes. That'll be it. Well, that conducts our trip today. Guys, hit this button right here. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. There's going to be much more fishing, crabbing. No sturgeons coming up. I think I might do that next week on a boat. We'll see. Might get some hoops. Maybe just crabbing the right way. I don't know, but I just want to appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Until next time. Peace.